guys, Lady129 here, and today, I think I should roleplay this. I think I am. Well, I guess the four. Alright then. Why did it freeze? Oh, okay, here we go. That was awkward. Alright, roleplay. Oh man, did they leave again? God dang it. They left me with a little kid here. Don't be mad. Who for Timmy? I guess this little guy must be Timmy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now crossing a zone of turbulence. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
It's alright, little kid. Oh, jeez! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh. Stay away. Stuff all over the place. What? Is that a... Is that a deer? Oh, man. Pills. Happened. My head. At least there's some food to eat. The plane crashed. Where's the front of it? I guess I have to grab what I can and prepare myself. Manifest. That means there has to be more than one. I could have been the only survivor. Jeez. Where am I? What was that thing? Oh god. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Why am I trying to kill a spider with an axe? It unlocked. Where am I? Collect as much as I can and try to find the other people. Oh, please don't be poisonous. No. Oh, oh god. Oh god. No, that does not taste good. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna die. I guess I gotta collect stuff. I really hate planes. This isn't my survival instincts talking to me, telling me I should live. But how does anyone live at a time like this? How did any of this even happen? I hope a lot of other people are alive. I could have been the only survivor. I can't carry more rocks. My arms are gonna get tired. Huh. A tennis ball. That's what I have. The walkie-talkie, I have money. Survival guide. I have the axe. Then I have some snacks, but that won't last me that long. Where are we? It's just hollow. There's nothing in it. What am I gonna do? Jeez. I can't survive in these conditions. Not like this. Great, I'm carrying way too much stuff. I'm gonna get a sore back. Wait a second, the survival guide, that has to have something in it. Maybe these have more stuff, like food, or something. Come on, snacks. Dang it. Please have snacks. I really don't want to have to eat meat, especially uncooked. Do I dare even eat it again? Alright, let's check out this guide. Huh. I gotta find that little kid. Gotta set up camp. And using this manifest, I'm gonna find the passengers. Man. Whoever owned this guide, man, this must have costed a lot. It's a pretty good guide, too. I don't even want to go out anymore. I don't even want to. I got stuck in. There's nothing I could do. That's it. It's over. Are these blueberries? I get dragged onto this plane. There has to be somewhere I could go. Anywhere. I don't think I was reading. Tastes good. Come on, there's gotta be someone out here. Hello! Anyone? Oh god. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna be sick. Just carefully. Oh god. Don't fall. Oh god. Hello? Stay away from the edge. Damn this. Do I want to leave the plane? I have to leave it. I have to find the others. Or at least set up a camp. so many leaves in my way. Huh. Doesn't look like a bad place to set up camp. Who am I kidding? I need a place with water. Like, near the ocean. Man, it's just so... What is that? It's a camp. Something tells me I shouldn't be here. I gotta move. Something tells me we're not wanted here. I gotta move far away, far, far away. Something tells me those people aren't gonna be nice. Man. Oh man. Is this a... Hey buddy. Did you get scared? I think I know what I have to do for survival, at least. Ugh, I'm sorry. I don't want to do it. I don't have to. Not yet. Something tells me I shouldn't be here. I just gotta keep running. Be here anymore. This place is giving me the chills. I feel like we weren't meant to. This doesn't look so bad. There's a boat. Something tells me we weren't meant to be here. The sun's probably gonna go down soon. I gotta find a place to stay, at least for the night. More suitcases. That means... Thank God, a snack. Snacks. There's blood on me. I gotta wash it off, just really quickly. There we go. There you go, clean arms. And, well, I guess the rest of me is clean. Batteries, that's useful. Is this a recorder? And pictures. Oh man. So Something tells me something's coming for me. I could feel it. Right now, I just gotta survive. I don't have any more space. Can't carry anything else. Maybe a few more snacks and meds. No, never mind. Apparently I'm also out of space. Another tennis ball. Wish I had a dog now. Someone had to set up camp. A turtle! I'm sorry, buddy. Let's see, a survival guide looks like it was brought down recently. This is interesting. Water collector. All these rocks in the way. Man, I could throw pretty good. Don't want to sleep on the ground tonight. Do I even have the strength to build a treehouse? Only one way to find out. Is there anything about tree houses in this book? Huh. Well, will you look at that? Something about tree houses. That doesn't look that bad. Right now, I just need a fire, though. Let's see. How to make rope. Like that. There we go, I made rope. Now I just need a lot of more items. Like tree. Like logs. Man. Oh man, that is exhausting. I was so much. Oh man. Stuff that I have. There we go. And soon I'll be done. Sometime. This is really heavy. I don't want to sleep, but I'm gonna have to. At least for now. don't feel safe anymore. The ability to cut down trees. It's gonna become nighttime soon. I'm gonna need a campfire. I think this book has a little light. At least small fire for now. And there was light. I'm sorry. Let's see what I even have on me right now. I have stuff. Garden. I don't really wanna.
Oh, I saw something.
Really don't wanna live off of blueberries, but it's a start. Man. I hope mom and dad aren't okay. Hopefully, they find me. Huh. That's decent. Could cook the meat I have on me. There we go. It's gonna get burned. I'm starting to get thirsty. Just gonna pop a soda can and... so bad. These poor animals. They didn't want this. Man. It looks like it's ready, I think. It's just decent. That's that much. No. Oh, I just eat so much of it. No. Oh, that is so good. And now I don't have any food. Oh, that's just great. Too fancy happening. Probably for the best, though. Man. Let's see. If I wanted to make my axe better. Thank you. There we go. Now it's got feathers on it. Feels faster though. Jeez. That's right. I'm dangerous. Bored. Is there anything else I could do? I mean, it's better than starving. This book gave me some more information. This, I know how to cook now. Unwanted attention. Does this book have some? Maybe it's talking about animals. Because it sure is attracting a lot of birds. That's for sure. And now I can make my axe faster again. The most fastest axe in the world. Fastest axe in the world. Can I ask you a question? No! I can't. Huh. I should probably put this lighter away. This little work. At least it still works. Oh, put some meat. To cook. No, axe is calling me. I'm gonna call this axe Axley.
It's really tough. These feathers are sure making a move on it. Who is that? I think it was just the bird.
Man. Oh.
Check on the plant.
Still a plant.
to her. Yes. Yes. Please. Stronger. I feel like I could do anything.
I feel really tired.
I feel like a tiny nap might do me good. I'm pretty sure a nap in general would be awesome. Something material. I'll say that much. I just need it. Oh, I'm done with that, I guess. Guess I'll add on to the treehouse. Here we go. No, I didn't have sticks. Here, this will happen. Here we go. Finally, now I could get some shut-eye. Alright then. Guess I'm going to sleep. It's morning.